You know, Martha, I've been meaning to apologize to you.
What for?
You know, back when everything started, I'm not sure that I really believed you. I know I acted like I did, but I was just as bad as everyone else. So I'm sorry. I can't imagine how that must have been for you. Not to be believed. Must have felt like you didn't have a friend in the world.
Well, that's not true now. I do have a friend. I have a best friend right here.
Thanks.
Now help me find a car.
Okay. Here. Together. That's it.
Well, that's nice. That's real nice. Let's get the envelope for that one.
Yeah. That's nice.